Yeah, oof. I almost crashed there because I wanted to follow Danny. The beginning of the race, I try to push at the maximum for save the second place and go away from the others. But then Danny, little by little, catch me and he have a much faster pace in this race. His bike working really well and he was in shape. So for me, the second place is really good for the championship. And now we have to think to improve a little bit the bike to be more competitive in Japan. But anyway, we are in the good way to try to win the championship.